Just introducing you to a bit of wild river fishing in central Hokkaido, northern Japan. Got a bit of colour in the water. Had a bit of rain today. Have a cast here and see if there's anything in that water out there. Agui. A little native fish. Not great to eat. A little bit of fun to catch though. Little native fish. Very pretty fish. And he's gone. Fish, another little iguana, I would think. Well, that's three fish out of this spot this afternoon. This is a nice little rainbow. Beautiful little fish. I'll put him back in the water. Fresh bear traps. Very big one, so I'm going to depart. I think not hanging around when you see something like that is a very good idea. Bears are a real issue here in Hokkaido. Big brown bears, relative of the grizz. The footprints I saw then, fresh today, and very big, so not to be messed with. But I still had a nice session, got a couple of fish here, and I'm gonna go and try another spot further down where I'm pretty sure there won't be any bears, but I'll keep my eyes out. Nice little rainbow.